I'm so nervous about playing tonight that I forgot to turn on the sound. I apologize. Just making sure you guys are watching. Thanks for letting me know. Jesus Christ. All right. Cheers. Back on. Jesus Christ. All right. Welcome to Springsteen Night. I'm very excited about this. Obviously, I'm a bit nervous because I forgot to turn on the sound system. So I apologize for that. Thank you, everybody that's watching, for calling me out. I looked good. Thanks, Darren. Anyway, let's go ahead and start this off. Once again, thank you guys for joining me. Hope everybody's had a good week. And we're going to begin at the beginning. This is off of Bruce's first album. Well, I stood stone like midnight, suspended in my masquerade. And I combed my hair and it was just right, suspended in the night brigade. Well, I was open to pain, then crossed by the rain, and I walked with a crooked crutch. I strode all along through the fallout, so came out with my soul untouched. When they said in the crowd, the wrath of the crowd, when they said, sit down, I slept. Thanks for hanging out with me and bearing with me through that. Alright, before I get on this next one, I got this guitar for Christmas when I was about 16 years old, and the only reason I wanted it is because this is the kind that Bruce plays. I got it for Christmas, and I slept with it for the first, week that I had it. It was in the bed with me. Snuggled it up next to me. So this guitar means a hell of a lot to me. So I'm going to play a lot of songs tonight, some hits, some obscure ones, some of my favorites. I've heard before, but I refuse to call it a speedball. So I'm gonna change up the lyrics just a little bit. What's up, everybody? Thank you so much for joining in. Ready to hear some Bruce tonight? This next one is off of the album The Rising, which came out when I was like a sophomore in high school. I still think Bruce got screwed on not winning the best album at the Grammys on this one, but what can you do? I remember me and my dad got up early that morning to go pick up the album before school. Came home and listened to about a minute of each song. And then I could not wait to get back home so we could listen to each one. And this is the song that opens it up. Baby, once I thought everything got needed. Know about you, your sweet whisper, your tender touch. I didn't really know that much. Joke's on me, it's gonna be okay. I get this lonesome day. Lonesome day. Hill from dark sun's on. it bends. This too shall pass, too shall pass. I'm gonna pray. Songs that only Bruce wrote, so probably won't hear that one tonight. But as the night gets longer, who knows what will happen. Well, it is time for... Oh man, this is awesome. Come here, crazy boy. You guys gotta see this. My little Springsteen in training. Can you say what's up? Can you say Bruce? Say Bruce. Can you say hi to everybody? Are you on TV? Guys, get up, Helena Baker. Future huge Springsteen fan.
Yeah.
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 Right, buddy. Thanks for stopping by.
Back.
All right. I love you. I'll see you in a little bit, okay? So this would be the opportune time to switch picks and use a Bruce used pick. That's right. This has Bruce's DNA on it. Or did until I've been rubbing it off. Alright, so this one is off of what has become probably my favorite Springsteen album. Little tunnel of love action for you. This is Brilliant Skies.
Just what I got in this new thing found.
tell me what I see. When I look in your eyes, is that you, baby? Just a marine in disguise. There's a back out here.
So not only do I have a Bruce Used pick, but my old man actually somehow got a coaching gig up in New Jersey and managed to coach Springsteen's guitar tech's son, and I also have a Springsteen Used harmonica, which he graciously let me borrow for tonight. I don't think he's let it out of his sight since he got it, but here we are. I'm about to blow into the same harmonica that was used by Bruce, which is a pretty huge deal for me. Probably a little weird to other people, but you know, whatever. And this is a special song for me because this is probably one of the songs that got me to be a Springsteen fan. The only way and the only reason I'm a Springsteen fan is because of my dad, and this is one of his top two favorite songs. So hopefully he's watching and singing along. Roy on Sanford alone. That's me and I want you on. Turn me on again, I just can't face myself alone again. Don't run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you scared of anything? Maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in that. In a beauty we hate, alright. Oh, that's alright with me. You can hide beneath the covers, study the pain. Crosses and lovers throw roses in the rain. Waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rise from these streets. Well, I'm no hero, it's understood. All redemption I can offer girls beneath this dirty. With a chance to make it somehow. Hey, what else can we do now? Exhale, roll down the window and let the wind roll back in your head. Yeah, the night's busted open these two lanes and take us anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. Trading these wings on some wheels. Climbing back, heavens, waiting down on the track. Oh, come take my hand, riding out tonight too. Yes, the promised land. Oh, 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 thunder road, oh, thunder road, oh, thunder road. Lying out there like a killer in the sun. I know it's late, but we can make it. Take hold, thunder roll. Well, I got this guitar and learned that I made it all. And my car's out back, if you're ready to take that long walk. From your front porch to my front seat, the door's open but the ride ain't free. Now I know you're lonely. For words that I ain't spoken, tonight we'll be free. Our promises won't be broken, and I'm gonna see the eyes of all the boys assembly. On this dusty beach road in the sky, and frames of burned out Chevrolets. Scream your name and out at the streets. Graduation gown last breaks. Your engine's rolling on. When you get to the porch, they're gone. Mirror climbing. Town for losers. Pulling out of here. Possibly the single most important Springsteen song in my life. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And here we go. It's gonna bring out a special guest if you guys are cool with it. The guy that introduced me to Bruce. Come on out, Pops. Pick too.
I have my official Bruce pick.
Oh man, we are boosting up in here. Alright, you ready to sing some songs?
Let's give it a whirl.
driving in my car. Turn on radio. Pull on your clothes. Just say no. Say you don't like it. I know that you're alive. Cause when we kiss.
Take a rest.
Cheers.
Let the whistle. It's kind of a Baker family tradition.
You know. Want to kick us in that third verse?
See what I can do here. Romeo and Juliet, Samson and Delilah. Say split, but your words they lie.
So we've been doing that one for a few years now. When I was about 15, you asked me to teach you some guitar, right?
Correct.
So it's my fault if you suck, right?
Correct.
Well, I'll take it.
Summer.
sets me straight and walking proud. And I'm on all the time, all the heaven will allow. Yeah, I'm on all the time, all the heaven will allow.
Reverb, don't you? Can you say hi? Thanks for the drinks, bud. We're gonna play some more, okay? Okay. I'll see you in a little bit. Say bye. Training them good. Just like you trained me.
What? I think it was your uncle's.
I apologize, because we rehearsed that song, and the whole time you were, I jumped the gun and sang the first verse, even though that was supposed to be yours. But we made it work. Telling you, I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. Alright, so this
you're
next
nervous.
One, yeah. This next one came out on Trax. It came out in like 98. It was a 4-disc set of, what, a bunch of B-sides and stuff that never got released, demo songs. Man, we wore this one out on trips back and forth to New Jersey. You took the CDs and recorded them to cassette, because we didn't have a CD player in the car yet. And I think we both decided that this one was probably
cool.
The coolest album, or the coolest song on the album. So this one's off of Trax. This one's called Lucy. saw Springsteen in Nashville one time, and he played that song, which is not one he normally plays. I'm pretty excited about it. That was pretty cool.
He knew we were there.
It was almost as cool as the time he played Born to Run from start to finish while we were there, and let us sing all the backup parts from the crowd.
Including the snake, right?
Including the snake was in it, too.
All right. Keep your fingers crossed on this one, okay?
Nah, you got this. This one's off of Born in the USA. Playing Springsteen songs, because that's what I'm here for. Oh, don't forget Lennon's beer. Right. That was awesome. Alright, so this next one is also off of Tracks, and very special to me because it is song that I danced with my mom for the mother-son dance at my wedding. So slushed up in rain and snow. A boy and his ma sharing nights at rundown music store. Now I'm outside Christmas tree, shines one beautiful star. Lying underneath a brand new Japanese guitar. I remember in the morning by hearing your alarm clock ring. Listen to you getting ready for work. The sound of your make a case on the sink. Ladies at the office are listening to cover skirts. Proud and happy you always love walking home from work. Pies, eyes, and windows, a world so deadly and true. Stab me for looking, kid me for crawling through. It's funny, it's old world, my world, little boy's wishes come true. Got a few left in my pocket there, special one just for you. It ain't no phone call on Sunday, no flowers or a Mother's Day call. It ain't no house on a hill, garden in a nice little yard. Got my high ride down the street, more but you know me in a glance. Find a little rock and roll bar, baby, we'll go out and dance. Well, it was me and my baby, but you and pink curlers and matador pants. Pulling me up off the couch to do the twist for my uncles and aunts. Found a girl of my own, my papa questioned on your birthday. They're waiting on the front porch telling me something I had to say. Cause now we sat around laughing all the things that could talk off of us. In a lot of ways thinking about the other things it brought us. Tonight I'm taking requests here in the bake cave. This one goes out to you. I'm gonna go right out and say, so if you're looking for a sad song, well, I ain't gonna play. It ain't no phone call on Sunday, flowers or a Mother's Day card. It ain't no house on a hill with a garden in a nice little yard. Got my eye around down the street, more but you know me in a glance. Find ourselves a little rock and roll bar. We'll go out there and dance. This next one is Bruce's biggest hit. I think it went to like number two. I don't even know if it got that high. Anyway. Thank you. This one is off of Nebraska, and this is probably the Bruce song that I've been playing the longest, because I learned it pretty early on playing guitar, and me and my brother would play along to it with his snare drum and cymbal. I know that sounded great. And then when I formed my high school band, which we named the Duke Street Kings, from a lyric in Springsteen song Backstreets, we played this one. We played it at one of our school dances along with Three Creed songs. So Springsteen and Three Creed songs. Everybody loved her that night. Anyway. This is Atlantic City. Well, they blew up the Chicken Man in last night. Blew up his house too. On the border, like they're getting ready for a fight. Gonna see what those racket boys can do. Now there's trouble busting in from out of state. DA can't get no relief. Gonna be a rumble out on the private. Gambling commission's hanging on my skin on his teeth. Everything dies, bears a fact. Maybe everything ever dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, put your hair up pretty. Meet me tonight in Atlantic City.
You're my lucky day.
to the burnings of the day, to the weary hands of time. Wherefore, shall I cry? Honey, you're my lucky day. Darling, you're
this next one is my wife's favorite one, because this is we first started dating. Texted back and forth, and there happened to be a Springsteen concert on VH1 or something, and I was like, you gotta watch this guy, he's pretty good. And this is the song he was playing, so this one.
Hey, little girl, your dad home, let it go and leave all alone. Best life. Oh, 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 I'm on fire. Tell me now, babe, is it good to you? Can you do the things that I do? I can take you higher. Six-inch spider through the beat of my skull. And I'm awake on the sheets from where the freight train will get on. You're my desire. Oh,
was saying? I hope you guys are enjoying this. Hello, everybody. Just getting started. A lot of Springsteen songs. You gotta do it in true fashion and play a longer set when you're doing Springsteen tribute. So stick around. Hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm definitely enjoying playing it. This next one is also off of Darkness on the Edge of Town. Let's prove it all night. Next one is also off of Tunnel of Love. Like I said earlier, probably grown to be my favorite Springsteen album. And this is one of those songs that I listened to a million times growing up, and it just didn't make sense until I got a little bit older, and it kind of hit me like a ton of bricks. This one's called Two Faces.
Sunny and wild, Lord, I love to see my baby. One laughs, one cries, says no one says goodbye. One of the things I understand makes me feel like heaven.
Goes on for like another 3 minutes. Phantom Band's wearing it out on the keys, but yeah. One of my favorite ones. Alright, so this next one is from what a lot of Springsteen fans like to think of albums that never happened, but in like May 92, on the same day, Bruce put out two albums. Without the E Street Band. And then, pissed a lot of people off, but, you know. Anyway. This was called I Wish I Was Blind.
I love the sea. Captain One blossom.
We
God sent. I wish I were a man when I see you with your old man. I wish I were a man when I see you with your old man. I wish I were a man when I see you.
Off the Forgotten Albums, as some would like to call it. All right, we didn't practice this, but oh man, you got a bunch of dudes in here watching. So you want to come up and sing another a few with me, if you don't mind? You don't have to play guitar, but you got to sing. Guys, give it up for my dad again. Yeah, they're not cheering for you, but virtually they're cheering for you.
My baby and I.
next one goes out to my boy Joe Williams. I hope he's still watching. He does a version of this and it's so good. Thank you guys so much for hanging out tonight. I hope everybody is having a good time. Hope everybody is staying safe during all this craziness, staying healthy. Things are trying to get back to not normal, but get back to something. And whether you agree with it or not, we can all agree that we should love one another. We'll get on soapbox here. I hope everybody's doing well, staying safe, staying healthy. Do another one off a Tunnel of Love, because damn, it's such a good album. Woke up this morning, house was cold, the furnace she wasn't burning. When now I'm jumping mouth full. Hit the engine, but she ain't turning. Giving each other some hard lessons lately. We ain't learning. Same old story, same old facts. Step up and steps back. We're on a wild outside my hotel room. He ain't singing. Girl in a white side of church in June. But the church bells ain't ringing. Sitting here in this bar tonight. And all I'm thinking. Same old story, same old act. Step up and two steps back. It's the same thing night on night. Who's wrong, baby, who's right? Another fight, now I slam the door. Another back, now I'm dirty lip. When I look at myself, I don't see the man I want to be. Somewhere along the line, slipped off the track. One step up and two steps back. There's a girl across the bar, and I get the message she's sending. Oh, she ain't looking too married, darling, I'm sending. Last night I dreamed I had you in my arms. The music was never ending. Dance until the evening sky faded to black. Oh, one step up and two steps back. Step up and steps back. Yeah, one step up and two steps back. So this next one is a pretty cool Springsteen song. Might be the quintessential Springsteen song. It's very cool for me. Not only is it such a badass song, but the day I got married, me and my dad got to ride in on a helicopter. The song was playing as we got out. Maybe not the best song to play at a wedding, right before you take your vows, but if I was going to come into a Springsteen song, it was going to be this one. So.
In the day we swear out on the streets of a runaway American dream. At night we ride the mansions of glory and suicide machines. Sprung from cages on Highway 9, chrome bill, going jack, stepping out over the line. Baby, this town rips the bones from your back. It's a ditch. Suicide rap. Gotta get out while I'm still young. Strands like us, baby, we were born to run.
Cortez. Again, so much for hanging out tonight. This has been an absolute blast. Sorry about the sound issues at the beginning. Like I said, play in front of people all the time. I got really nervous tonight. Bruce just brings it out of me. I want to thank my dad for joining me. That was getting cool. Do a little switcheroo here on the set list.
Time, I'll make you get fried.
So again, thank you guys so much. Got one more left for you. Gonna bring the old man up again. Impromptu. We didn't practice this. Come on. It's gotta be done. Because this, I'm pretty sure, if I'm correct, this song overtook Thunder Road as your favorite.
One Springsteen song. Why?
Play guitar, you just want to sing.
broken heart.
I miss Jane.
These are sweet souls apart.
I miss Jane.
Carries fools, carries
kings. I miss Jane.
All aboard.
Come on this train. Come on this train. I said this train. On this train. On now this train. On yeah this train. Come on this train.
You gotta stay for one more. You don't have to play it, but you gotta help sing. Because this is how Bruce would do it. He would play this, he would walk off the stage, and then he would come back and close with his sheets. So we'll probably fumble through it. We've never done this one before. And all the nights we've played together, this one I don't think has ever been attempted.
There's chords I've never even seen those letters before.
That's fine. I'm gonna play it. You're gonna sing it. So let's try it. You ready?
I'm gonna sing this.
We're gonna sing it together.
Okay. I stuck in the mud somewhere in a swamp of tears. Hold on tight, stand all night, cause Rosie, I'm coming on strong. By the time we meet the morning light, I'll hold you in my arms. I know a pretty little place in Southern California, down San Diego way. There's a little cafe where they play guitars all night and all day. You can hear them in the back room strumming. Baby, don't you know daddy's coming? Oh. Rosalita, jump a little higher. Senorita, come sit by my fire. I just wanna be your lover and a liar. Rosalita, you're my stone desire.
Thank you.